everyone, FieryFairie here coming at you with a new emblem tutorial. To achieve the best results, be sure to pause between each layer and copy exactly what I've done. You will see the shapes I've used at the bottom. Copy all the coordinates in the upper right-hand corner. If something isn't quite right, be sure to toggle the outline or flip the shape. The colors I've used will be highlighted in yellow. If I happen to use a gradient, copy the offset, spread, and rotation. Also, be sure to copy any materials I've used as well. If you need any help, drop a comment below or follow me on Twitter at FieryFairie325. You can also check me out on my Facebook group, Call of Duty Emblem Creators. Check the description below for links to other cool Facebook groups I follow. If you like this video and you would like to see more, be sure to hit that like button and also subscribe. Thank you for watching, and until next time, peace.
We'll be right back. you.